Hey guys, it's me. Welcome to part 293 of Toy Blast. That's right, that means we're only 7 more videos away from reaching 300. There's no telling what I'm gonna do when we hit that milestone. I mean, like, I have been doing Toy Blast for 7 years now. Oh. No. I'm just gonna continue. We're just gonna continue on with level 552. So, amazing. A week ago, so last week on Toy Blast, I told you that my dad was a little sickly, but from the looks of it, my dad is doing okay now. In this predicament. At least we got rid of those. I am getting so annoyed as freak just doing that. And apparently, I don't like the looks of... like the looks of doing this, this level. Fantastic. I might do it again. Hold on. Awesome. Oh my god. Screw that level. Why would you involve beach ball launching cannons? Or beach ball firing cannons? I was about to say canyons, but... Everything has been normal. Ever since doing that SMG4 reaction video of the lads playing Shrek online, I got a little bit tired, and I had a little nap. I mean, I've never been so tired ever since waking up this morning. Oh, jeez. Bowling pins and... You couldn't give me a much better level than this... freaking disaster. And 18 elephants? Are you kidding right now? Yeah, how about this? Okay, how about this? That's what I think of your stupid bogus levels. I did level 552, which almost screwed me over. And then here I am on level 553 expressing what I really think about it. Ain't that interesting? Ah, shoot. Bowling pins. Why did it have to be bowling pins? Is this a sign telling me that I should go bowling to that? Is this telling me that I should go to my that Sunday night 4-game bowling session with the Mooks tomorrow night? Cause if so, congratulations. You convinced me. We're already going, and I'm already going anyway. Or a week from tomorrow. If it's what this level is implying, of course. Because you want to know what I think this level is? It's a, this is what it's called, a go bowling level. Wait a minute. Freaking go bowling level. What's next? What's the next level that you got for me? Level 555. Oh, and ice cubes are involved here. Why would you involve that? Why would you throw ice cubes in the mix? Are you serious? I can't do nothing about it. Why? You can't do that to me. This can't be. I'm telling you, this can't be done. Oh my god, enough already! Enough! Fantastic! I mean, enough with these bogus levels already. They're all bogus, and I don't want, and I smash them. Unlike Roman Reigns, I smash them. I mean, my goodness. Great. You think I can squeeze in one more level, one more bogus level I can smash? Heck it, let's do it. I don't care if we reach 10 minutes. B beach ball firing cannons and now toasters? We're dealing with toasters? Awesome. Oh, we're dealing with toasters now. Butter and toast. We want some butter with that toast? Oh. Well, in this case, I don't think I'm gonna complete this level. In this case, I'm getting a little bit too greedy. Yeah. Looks like I'm not gonna win this bogus level. Yeah, I'm just gonna take an L on this level and just end it here. I'm not gonna call myself a failure, though. I did smash, like, how many levels was that? Oh, 4. Alright. Just been a normal day. Nothing to talk about. Just bogus levels that are trying to screw me, but failed. Yeah. I'm gonna end this video here. I'm not gonna stream NASCAR 21 Ignition tomorrow night. Or if there is no 4-game bowling session with my friends tomorrow night, then maybe I will. And hopefully I can do SML as well. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, do something. And I'll see you soon.